Well, we are live, supposedly.
Hello.
Hey everyone.
Maybe later. There we go. Perfect. Let me just scroll on down and then I can see the chat and everything. And then can't I? Can't I? All right.
Ah.
What?
What on earth? It's not agreeing with the resolution on my screen.
I see. Well, I'm gonna launch Swiege, and that is what we got going right now.
Okay. Right, there we go. There we go. Right, I've got it set. Its issue was it was trying to do it. See, now you got a selection of inputs from like PC onwards and things like that. It was trying to do Ultra HD when PC is already Ultra HD. So now it's running. Anyway, whatever, I sorted it.
I see.
I have shown you the way.
Okay, well, I've got it booting up. I assume you guys have it booting up too?
Yeah, I'm nooting up.
Nooting up? Yeah. We're not nooting though. We're Swiegeing.
Nooting up.
I mean, we can noot it up if you want, but you're not very good at it.
You gotta noot up or shut up.
You're still not very good at it, though. Okay.
Yeah, I'm terrible at that game.
Yeah, we know.
Terrible at this one, too.
It's right. Better than you.
I know, but that's not saying a lot, is it?
There's a reason why your nickname...
Consistently higher rank than you, let's not go there.
Hey, don't make me bring my ranked stats into this.
Never played ranked.
And my ranked stats are still better than yours. I'm still very surprised, because I played, what, 2 ranked games? And like,
you played three with me.
No, 3. Okay. I played 3. We lost 2 and my stats went up. Okay. Let me now switch it to the stream. I need to drink a water. Well, we had a viewer. We've lost the viewer. This is fun. Alright, I'll send you guys the invites now. There you go. Invite for both of y'all.
Chuz.
I need to play as the Spetsnaz.
Spoots news. Give me 2 seconds.
Well, the challenge is refreshed.
No, I've had this one for the past day, I think.
Oh, handgun. Shotgun.
Oh yeah, we got those as well, haven't we? Let's take a look at those. Yeah, I used to be okay with the handgun, and my shotgun kills are mainly just, you know, luck, more than anything. But hey-ho. Oh, I'm not gonna use the Spetsnaz Defender. I'm not good with Spetsnaz Defenders.
Kevin is going to go recruit by the looks of it.
Kevin?
Yeah, I'm with you.
There you go.
Ooh, Froost.
Froost?
Froost.
I don't understand why you keep taking caviar.
Because I want to get good with her.
You're just going to walk around like a crab.
Try get good with the other ones you own before getting a new one.
I'm only good with like 3 operators.
Which ones?
Pulse. New
and recruit.
Well, in all fairness, I think everyone's good with Pulse.
Yeah.
That was my go-to for a long time.
Ah, now he starts making excuses already.
Oh, nope, it's recovered.
Hello.
Why does he keep saying hello?
Uh-oh.
Wow, oh. Kevin, your ping is through the roof.
Yeah, I have a
chance to change my name. So many shots. 5 seconds. Please don't. There's needles by your butt. Reloading. What are you shooting?
Twitch drone. That's how there's a Twitch.
Ah. Laying out the welcome mat. Just gotta be careful of those windows as well. Oh god, Finker's out there.
Is she gonna Finker you to the second knuckle?
She might. Oh god damn. Well, she's at just less than half health.
Where is she?
Out that window. Oh! Oh, she was tracking me through the wall! That was interesting. Kevin, yeah, tell me if you get the same thing. Look at her kill cam.
I shot her. Not quite. I opened it first.
She was probably following me from the looks of it. It's just gonna be one of those games.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it was out there as well. We have no cameras that can actually help. Careful, Dave.
Hostile is securing the container.
God damn.
Ooh, glass.
I do apologize.
No, I'm not sure. But for me, the video preview looks quite laggy, so I'm not sure if the stream is laggy or not.
What's that thing called, Mike? That slows and it's like a stick in the bottom.
Oh, God.
Who can I hear talking?
Abby.
Oh.
Tell her to go away.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
There we are.
Oh god. I think whenever the round starts, I get lag. It just needs to catch up as well.
You're also hosting the stream as well.
Oh yeah, I know that.
Oh, hello.
Got him. Hello, us.
Were they by you guys? Yeah.
Yeah, they're in the basement.
Oh, in the other building.
Not a good place for glass, but... Run, Dave!
I almost got there. It was close. I got three of them with one scan.
Kevin, turn around. I was gonna say, if you take your drone backwards, there's the basement, you can go in through that way.
Well, through this way.
There's another camera straight down there. Got it.
Oh, I need to put my headset in. There we go. Ooh.
Taking fire from somewhere.
Can you shoot the mute device?
Yeah, it's gone. Thank you. Jack, you see him there shooting at me?
Yep.
See him?
I got him.
Okay, mirror's directly behind the
The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, I should maybe
mirror's right there. Actually. Up.
She was, I don't know where she is now.
Behind us.
Is she dead now?
Hostile activity resumes securing the container once the threat is secure the container. One op four remaining.
Oh, god damn. I'm glad you got him.
Just to make sure they're really down.
Interesting.
What?
So, what are we gonna look at playing tonight?
We try play some Star Wars if everyone has. Seeing as it is May the 4th.
The classic.
So happy May the 4th, all you viewers out here.
All one viewers
out there. All one of you.
No, this is a good place for locate the biohazard container. My things, isn't it?
For the who's?
For my... my spikes.
Down to 5 seconds.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Anywhere else you want me to electroshock? Oh shit, they're shooting through that window.
Through what window?
The one to our west.
I keep forgetting that we have a compass.
Is that near you, Jack?
Yeah, it's that window there. Yep, he's shooting at me.
Finka?
Yep.
Your gun is pretty OP.
Yes, Mikey.
Yeah, I probably should have gone backwards, but... Hey ho! Let's see if I can see anyone there. Oop. I've got some goo around there. Oh, on the stairs. Just coming up now.
You know when they're in front of the door, and I'll just blitz.
They just took out the camera. So I can't tell you, but... You just threw it straight into electric bomb.
I got minus points because you threw it straight into an electro charge.
Oh, they got gooed. I don't know where from though. Where's the goo? Where's the goo? To the right of the stairs. Oh, Blitz is out there.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you got Blitz and Doka be out there.
I'm just waiting for one of them to come across the doorway.
They got gooed again. I think they're on the stairs. Let's have a look. Nope, not on the stairs. They're going around to the kitchen area.
They just shot out the bit in front of me. He walked in front of it, I could see him.
I didn't see your one. Dave, did you just get killed by a...
Yep. This is why you don't go roaming without checking corners. Dangerous, kids.
It's like the terrorist hunt we did earlier. Well, I had 12 claymores set up.
That was glorious.
Pulse is checking, I don't think the... gonna be able to do much without you knowing about it.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Very nice.
Oh, they were up there, right?
Yeah.
That explains why we couldn't see each other when we were looking under the door. Damn, that's good.
I should probably finally take smoke grenades as glass.
Do you want me to take breach charges or frag grenades?
Frags.
Oh yeah, it's secure the area. We aren't gonna get a hostage or anything.
I got breach charges.
So, my question is, does he know if we were to do depth right?
Yes.
Are we gonna have shark facts?
I can supply some shark facts.
Like the charity stream when we had whale facts.
I thought they were good. I mean, to you guys, I thought they were pretty good.
Yeah. Shark I had to explain facts to my mother earlier about why the sperm whale is called the sperm whale. You know, get them people fucking mistaking the... white stuff in their head for sperm. That was a strange conversation.
Is this PC friendly here, Jack?
Yes.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's a scientific term that you learn about this in year 7.
Yeah.
However, what might not be is the fact that there was a gulper eel on the TV and my mum told me that it looked like a condom.
Interesting facts about Jack's mum.
One of the Polish operators is near the entrance. She's just snuck by.
Oh, it's caviar.
There's some devices by Dave.
What?
God damn it.
Was it the Polish operator?
Yeah.
Yeah, I said she was waiting by the entrance.
Yeah, I wasn't by the entrance.
I managed to get them as they popped the mirror.
Did you get the cap can device on the door? Oh, I got it.
No. Oh, careful. Chat a minute, Kevin. I can see a bit better.
Yeah, yeah, I just wanted to get the cap can device, I saw. Oh, damn.
Careful. Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
There's just one of them.
Any ideas?
The thing is, I could hear him sneaking up.
Jeez, okay, he's in that room.
I'm gonna flank from the inside. Which room? Oh, she's hiding in on the right.
Yep, I just saw her. God damn!
Nice, Jack.
There wasn't much I could do. I'm not designed for close quarters.
No. Yeah, with that gun as well. Scorpion. No chance.
Ooh,
I'm really not good with a shotgun, so I'm gonna go back to my SMG.
I'm gonna take Cavaliers as well.
I just realized that even though I've changed it, the Twitch is saying that we're streaming Minecraft.
Oh, nice. Hmm.
Streaming Minecraft? What was this? What? Located the biohazard
container. Well, I should probably. Yeah, bear with me, I'm just alt tabbing a minute. There we go, that's all I needed to click.
Could you like go away? Thank you, Anthony, for messing that up.
Jack, have you got any noodles left?
I've got loads. I'm just.
You can put one on this map.
Yeah, I'm just trying to. Turn up my sensitivity at the moment. Where do you want them?
It's okay. There's a glass as well. It's the last one.
I've just put my sensitivity too high. This isn't good.
God damn it. She just blew them open in front of me. Absolutely useless. Valkyrie just blew open all the doors in front of me, got me killed.
See?
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Oh, goddamn.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing.
You good, someone?
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of Valkyrie at all.
What person playing Valkyrie is playing Valkyrie?
Yeah. Literally just went around opening all the windows and then ran off.
Hmm. Intriguing. Alright then.
I would like you to know that we're not going to win.
I got my challenge.
Nice.
That's a plus, right?
Yeah. I wish I had sweets.
Why don't you get some sweets?
Dog just trod on the plate.
Didn't realize you were having Chinese.
I was gonna say that lets you into the world of Dave and how he lives. So, stood on a plate.
And it's just I don't have enough room on my desk.
So on put the your floor. Plates in the kitchen.
But we were in the middle of a round.
I just imagine, like, kitchen's already full of plates. I'll store the rest on my desk.
Bought too many spare plates.
Oh, jeez.
I do have a lot of plates for one person.
Do you reckon he sits there and contemplates?
Oh, fucking die, Kevin.
Whoa, let's stop swearing.
Sorry, died in a freak yachting accident.
Oh god, not a yachting accident. That's the worst kind.
Yeah, exactly. Everyone knows that.
I'd rather go in an unfortunate smelting accident.
Oh god, I'm gonna try and get some shotgun kills, I think. I suck at shotgunning, but... let's give it a go.
They've already said you're hacking. I didn't mean the caps.
I really need to find a way to get them, like, reset without playing ranked, because ranked scares me.
You always just start a new account.
Yeah, but that means I have to buy the game again.
No.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
I thought you could link another Uplay account to
no.
it.
No.
Also, who is accusing you of... who's accusing you of...
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Secure the room. Nah, you're good. Oh god, it's a Twitch drone. How did none of my bullets hit it?
It's okay, I got it.
10 seconds.
There is another drone in here somewhere, I just don't know where.
I got it.
Down okay. 5 seconds. No.
I'm about to shoot Valkyrie. She just keeps stepping in the goddamn way.
I'm going to try, but I don't know if this will work.
What?
How did you get shotgunned? Dave, do you remember which side they were at?
Far side of the room where we barricade on the outside wall.
Which side, do you remember?
Yeah, through that window.
Oh, I think that was glass or something. No, I got done with the same shotgun, but from a crazy distance.
Okay, let's get down from that shot.
Is that an auto shotgun?
Which one?
Jack.
No. Did you see the kill I had just now, though?
No, I just heard the noise from it.
I was on top of this shelf, and Hibana walked in underneath me.
So, what kind of gun is that?
It's a shotgun with a built-in silencer.
Jack, to your right through that window as well, maybe. Oh, run. Oh. Very, very tidy, Jack. Straight in the face.
Where was that shot from?
Oh! Out the window!
Yeah, I saw them. Why won't
Jack.
You die? I don't understand, I shot them in the face a few times, did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, who do I take?
Ehu.
I'm supposed to win as the GIGN as well.
Take, Twitch.
I don't really like Twitch.
Okay, take Montagny.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to go with the GIG in though. I'll go Finger. I'm supposed to, I just don't know if I should.
There's a cavity there.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
I hate the fact that it's this we play.
What?
That we go on there and someone asks me and I have to explain that I'm not good at this game. Biohazard is in the middle. Oh, dicks. A hole in the wall down here. Dicks. There is someone in there, Kevin, be careful. He's just over that side. What? Where the hell was he?
Where the hell was he? Oh, she. Bitch.
Alright, I'm dead.
Check where?
Lesions in the door and Jaeger or Bandit is somewhere in that room.
Okay.
Careful, Bandit is in there. He's on the left somewhere.
Friendly, last operator standing. Oh god!
That was a bad time to throw a grenade.
Yeah. Oh, fucking god. Oh. Of all the moments, I would have even had the drop on her because she came around the corner not fully in it.
Yeah.
That makes me so upset.
I don't think me being on top of the shelves is going to work this time.
I'll go on top of the shelves instead.
You'll probably die because they're going to expect it.
They'll never see it coming. I've seen in, so you know the like mountain cabin with all the snow in it, and it's like there's a place where you can hide. Next time we're on it, I'll show you where I've caught Doc lying there quite a few times. And I've only spotted him with the drone, but otherwise he would have had the complete drop on me because I'd never look at it. We need to protect
the biohazard container. Oh, I could be on top of the thing again.
Oh, I hate this room.
That's,
Twitch drone just didn't stand a chance. Dave, I grant this to you. Oh, I can't put this down for some reason. Ah, bollocks. That way the door doesn't quite get me. Is that right for you, Dave? I'm gonna take the sign as a yes. Jack, can you see where I am?
Hang on.
I'm lying in the bath.
I have some people out here.
Oh.
Wait, Dave, why is there still a baby in your flat? I really don't like, biohazard container. I've been spotted now thanks to her.
There are people out in that corridor.
Yeah, I know. You okay there, Jack?
Nope, I'm terrified.
I'm gonna come back up in a sec. I keep being spotted somehow and I don't know from where.
There's one literally down there, but I'm...
I know there's two of them. Goddamn Finkers gun. Oh no, I was killed by Docker Bay.
Doc, in front, above you is one cam, Valkyrie cam. Destroy her because Doc gave me a hack. Good job.
Friendly, last operator. Oh, goddamn. That's Glass, of course.
Yeah.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Oh, he shot me in the willy.
Right side, push.
That must have willy hurt. Okay.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh, jeez.
That pistol looks really fun.
It's one of the Dockerbees, I think.
Here we go, Dockerbee.
Speaking of here, I'm gonna take
her. Out for a date?
But yeah, Dave, why is there a baby still at your flat?
Nah, man.
Does Dave only date women who have kids?
No. Not at my house, you penis.
It's not even hers.
It's not even hers.
Just stolen.
We picked it up at Tesco's for a deal.
Swapped it.
Good old
for
meal
a
deal.
CD.
All the parents wanted was a pack of smokes and some silence.
Grim, there are equally effective ways to achieve silence. Okay, pillows, other.
Shark facts! Yes.
But we're not playing shark facts.
With Jack and Kev and Dave. Oh,
yeah, but Dave doesn't know sharks. He does that politics stuff. Are you even still doing that?
Yeah.
What year are you in?
Same.
Yeah.
Wait, you're in second year? I didn't hear.
Yeah.
Yeah, fam. Yeah,
yeah. Why is there just random shouting in Russian?
Slavic hot bus.
No.
Hey, I'm gonna put my ballistic shield on. Last time I got very embarrassingly killed without a ballistic shield on.
Careful of that door. I'm doing the phone thing. Oh, they got a mirror right at the end there, Dave.
Those four rats, just two. They just unbolted.
Yep, mirror right at the end.
Oh, I just got one. He ran out of the room at the bottom.
Oh, good.
That was very beautiful, if I say so myself.
Neutralized.
Oh, it's a bloody mirror thing. Jack, I'm coming in after you.
Okay, I've set up a claymore. Just be wary of that.
That is fine. Hang on. Oh, never mind.
What? Oh.
I was just gonna set up in the right angle because I've got the ballistic shield up.
Well, I was gonna say we're gonna need to get in there.
Yeah, but never mind.
Well, I'm doing the phone thing.
Can you hear anyone?
I can hear someone.
Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat.
I've injured Mira.
I just shot her in the face. No, don't take my kill.
Hey, I got the injure for it. Hatcha.
Damn.
I got the injure, I had to get the kill. Who do I want to take?
So the kill I got was, you know, in this room there's like that center hall that's open to the roof.
Mm-hmm.
I rappelled down that, and just as I did, like Jaeger ran out, and I managed to get, while upside down, scoped. I managed to get two in the chest, one in the head. We just frightened each other so badly.
Oh,
I imagine we both sat there and both went, it's been quiet long enough, I reckon I can run for it.
Oh,
so much. Oh, never mind. I'm in the wrong area.
Oh, damn. I almost got my drone out.
10 seconds.
Very nice. I'm just scanning him in your thing. Oh, wow.
Did you see that?
I did. I think he just fell off, though.
Oh, damn you. Hang on, there's a hole in this one. Jack, don't walk in front of this one, there's a hole out here.
Just
how are they not
left.
Dead?
I don't know.
I put rounds and rounds and rounds into them.
Was it into Valkyrie?
Yeah, I just got her now.
You didn't even get her, it was a team kill that got her.
Oh, damn it. Dave, do you mind getting me up? It annoys me when the gas dissipates and it looks like outside it's clear, you walk up to it, it's not.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more gas.
That is probably the last of his gas now, I think.
Yeah, it's the same. He just walked outside, for goodness sake.
Him down.
Was Valkyrie team killed?
Yeah. Just be careful.
One friendly operator remains. Not even sure how that happened through my shield.
You just put your shield down.
No, I hadn't.
You had,
I didn't unzoom
aiming
at all. No, on mine, on the kill cam, I'm still aiming. Oh, I can still spot people. Get back here, Doc. Rook.
Oh, very nice. Very nice indeed. Dave, why are you quiet?
No, I was just very, very poo coming out moment.
had to concentrate. Shut up. I could have crushed a fucking coal into diamond.
Oh, apparently I did a challenge. I didn't get to see what it was, though.
My heart is beating.
Let's have a look at what that challenge is.
Teabag, 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 teabag.
Can you guys give me 2 seconds? I need to take my food out the oven.
Okay. I guess.
It's funny because he's a cannibal.
Yeah, exactly. Sooner or later, they'll work out the lock in the oven. Yeah, can do. I'm happy with whatever.
Put game change to what?
We can go across to depth.
Yeah, since we are playing.
So, do that. Oh wow, is this what I think?
What?
That guy that was asking me to carry has added me as a friend.
Alright, cool.
I'm gonna decline that.
No, do it.
No. I refuse. This is gonna change.
So we are switching games.
Yeah, I'm switching it to depth.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Oh god, everything's opening.
Do you mean everything?
Everything.
Precisely. Okay, I'm gonna go smoke quickly. I'll be right back.
Oh god, okay. Well. Okay, it's just me here at the moment.
What game did we choose?
Oh, you're back. Dave just left too. I thought I was gonna have to entertain on my own. It was gonna be scary.
Nah.
I can do that with some shark facts if you'd like.
Okay, we're going to have to, you know, decide the time that we say the shark facts. Like, with the charity stream, it was every time we died.
Well, every time I die, I'll do it.
Okay, I will try. We'll try and have them.
I'll do one now to sort of warm up. First fun fact, the hammerhead shark is not actually made of hammers. Common misconception, it's actually made of mallets.
Oh god. I've had field trips with uni these past few days.
Did it involve hammerheads?
No. Trees mainly.
You find them underwater, don't you?
I mean, you wouldn't find short-leaf lime under there, or anything bizarre. I mean,
is it a mangrove?
At most, you'd find a mangrove field, but that's not what we were looking at. I'll send you an invite.
Oh god, I have to...
Dave's gone for a cigarette.
It's not just me, but he's always dating people with babies now.
I mean, we are still on the stream.
I'm sure babies watch the stream too.
But remember, this is the first one that we're saving.
You hear that, babies? Tell your parents.
Behind you, Daddy.
Alright, we'll do a little hide and seek to start off, shall we?
Fine by me.
I might need to actually turn the game down, but I'm not sure.
I don't know if you can turn this game down much more than it is.
I mean, I should be able to. Settings.
Oh, audio. I'm the shark. Oh, Jack.
There we go. I have turned it down. Please don't scare me too much.
I'm gonna attack you with the goblin shark.
Oh god. It's fine. I'm gonna get you with a boomstick. I've already decided.
Yeah. And I got you with a boomstick and you almost cried.
Scared the shit out of me, man. How do I turn my torch off again? Oh, never mind. Got it.
What is it, P or something like that?
It's G. Oh, jeez.
G is in goddamn turning that torch off.
Yeah, basically.
No, wait, you don't get the,
There's a piece of gold and I really want to go for it, but I'm kind of scared at the moment.
I can smell you, Jack.
Got it.
Hello.
Hello, we're doing a hide and seek at the moment.
Ooh.
Oh boy.
Can I just swim past you?
I don't know. I just don't know what to do, man.
Cry, that's the logical response here.
But you watched it, didn't you? You watched it more than once.
What
is she talking about? Two girls, one cup?
Oh, jeez. Yes.
Definitely PG friendly. Definitely PG friendly.
Where is he?
I don't know where you are.
Terrifying, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, Jack, I can smell you.
No, you can't. You can't smell a damn thing.
Oh, Jack, I can see you.
No, you can't.
Oh, Jack. Oh, Jack.
Yes?
I'm a-coming for you.
Are you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think you are.
I am. I'm just slowly gonna follow you.
I don't know what you're following. Because you swam away from me like 10 seconds ago.
I'm just trying to like.
I was startled.
You.
You were swimming around in front of me. You were turning around and everything. I was pooping myself, man. I'm trying. It wouldn't let me take it though.
Yeah, we're going to 2:11.
Jack.
Yes.
Where are you?
You don't need to know that.
Give me a hint, Jack.
There you go. There's a hint.
Oh, Jack, I can smell you.
What the hell?
I ejected myself! I just ejected myself!
Oh, jeez! Damn it!
I missed you by like a mil and I ejected myself out the water.
I dodged out the way and I turned around to see where you were and you were gone. You just left the world. Alright, let's get Dave in.
Hey.
Oh, you are. You're already in the party.
There ain't no party like Banana's Tea Party.
I'm so sad that I can't go and see those. I paid for the ticket and everything. And then Brett decided to break his hand by falling down the stairs.
You broke his hand?
They was Flight of the Conchords, and I was supposed to go see them April, and
are you boys divers?
Yes.
I'm a shark.
Aw, oh, damn.
And, it was a two-man band, and one of them fell down the stairs and broke his hand, so he couldn't play any of his instruments.
He should play the foot banjo.
So I'm waiting on my refund.
Can I boomstick Dave?
I hope you do.
Oh, this isn't Swede. What a shame.
No friendly fire.
How do I get out of this?
Here I come. Oh god, even my body fish are swimming with me. They're falling through the air.
Oh, so you're a thresher?
No. I'm a white tip.
Does a white tip really have, Does a white tip have pilots?
Oh shit.
You,
Oh, you already got him?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, I boomsticked you!
I got you too.
I boomsticked you though! You hadn't even turned around! You hadn't turned around on my screen.
What was that? About 10 seconds?
I saw you get Dave followed in behind. I swear I got you from behind.
I was hoping to have a bit of a hunt rather than.
Alright, we hunt this time. You swam. The issue was, Jack, you swam straight over me for Dave.
No, I could see him swimming around next to the rock, so I was like, oh, okay, I'll go get him. And then I didn't actually see you until you were behind me. When
I was
around.
Just behind him when you swam over me and grabbed him.
I only saw him.
You were right above me.
See, I want to get to the point where it's one diver and two sharks. I just realised that we haven't done any shark facts apart from the fact that the hammerhead shark is not made out of hammers.
Made of mallets, everybody knows this.
I mean, there's the fact that sharks aren't as deadly as you think they are.
No.
No.
Fun fact. Okay, well, since I died, I'll say my fun fact. Fun fact about sharks is they don't actually find the smell of human blood arousing to them in any way, so it doesn't trigger hunger chemicals in their brain.
Mm-hmm. They don't actually like the taste of us. That's the whole thing of them being not very dangerous because, well, people normally get attacked because sharks are very curious things, and then they
without hands, they have to do an exploratory something.
Yeah, so basically there's a common thing of they'll swim around and they will nudge you within, like, that. Once they get brave enough, because they'll circle you for a while, they'll nudge you with their nose. And at that point, people like to punch them in the face. And then the shark's like, oh, okay, that's a threat. Let's get rid of that threat.
It's chomping time.
But if you don't punch it then, it'll be like, oh, okay, so it's not a threat. Is it food? And then it will just nick you with a tooth. And be like, oh, okay, that blood is disgusting.
Yeah.
But it's
you
at
know
that
the
point
why...
then that people are like, nope, nope, and punch it in the face.
You know the reason why they don't find our blood tasteful?
Too salty.
Nope, too high in iron content.
So, too salty.
Yep, too salty.
You know, I haven't had the heartbeat meter once.
Dave has. The issue is everything's on a dark background and the screen's not particularly bright, so I'm like, I'll see something and I'll be like, oh, diver, and I'll be like, nope, not a diver.
Oh, bye, Dave.
I also just don't know the map, so I don't know what leads where.
Yeah, I don't really know this one, to be honest with you. I'm gonna take all of this treasure, and there's nothing you can do about it. God damn it, I'm stuck.
This is so annoying. I haven't seen any of you.
I will be honest, there was a point just now, before we separated, that me and Dave were both following you.
Wish I'd taken a thinner bloody shark.
Why? You too fat.
I'm not very good at maneuvering the shark as it goes.
Turn your DPI up.
I can't find any more treasure. Oh, wait, there it is.
I just can't see any of you. I'm going through the wreck and everything. I reckon we're just like, as you guys leave one room, I'm come into it and gone into the other one. Sort of thing going on.
No! Oh, damn it! I got a bit cocky there. I'll be honest.
The issue you made was you swam against a really light background, otherwise I wouldn't have seen you. If you'd come from below, you would have stood a chance.
Yeah, but I was above you for a while. And then I was just coming along, and then you turned to look at me, and I was like, oh shit. I'm falling.
Wait, do you become a shark?
I am a shark now.
Oh, yes. Dave keeps stealing treasure.
Yes, but where?
In my belly.
Thing is, I've played this enough with Dave that I think we both know the same tactics as a diver.
What would you recommend as tactics for a diver?
I'm not gonna tell you until you learn them. I haven't actually heard the collection sound in a while.
I'm seeing it at the bottom a lot, but...
Ah! Oh man, the mistake you made was moving. I swam past the tunnel and I just saw a little bit of movement and I was like, wait a minute.
Jack, what's your lion fact? What's your shark fact? Because I got you.
Oh, okay. I mean, we could go with the simple one of shark eggs are called mermaid purses.
Yep, that's true.
Good old mermaid
fact
purses.
Fact number 7, shark fin soup is delicious. No. No, it's actually pretty gross from what I've heard.
You've tried it, haven't you?
Well, that's the thing. So Mills told me that it's, yeah, so shark fin itself has no flavor whatsoever, so they often just use chicken stock, and then they put in bits of like, just bits of the fin for you to sort of chew on, but because it's a Uri haline, it just kind of tastes a bit rancid.
Well then, that's interesting.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I've tried green, you know how the Greenland people bury shark?
No.
Well, they bury shark to ferment it, to so it'll preserve it.
Yeah.
And I've tried some of that, and it's actually quite... It doesn't really have a... So, you know when you get back fat from, like, bacon and stuff like that?
Yes.
It kind of just tastes like a mouthful of that. What?
I forgot what it's like. When your shark is falling from the sky, just make your shark look directly at the sky. Aha!
I was just going down.
I boomsticked you! I'm not joking, I actually legitimately went out and touched you. How does that not work?
Are you sure it touched me?
I'm very sure. If I had a replay of that, I literally got above you, put my hand out, you were looking down, and all of a sudden I'm in your mouth?
On mine, you were just in front of me.
No, I was like way behind your back fin.
Way behind my back fin?
Can we play online?
No, not your tail fin, but pectoral fin. No, not your pectoral. What is it called?
We went online the other day, and we were being gunned down from miles away.
Yeah, Jack.
Just do divers then.
Jack.
Yes.
I was very sure. I was halfway between your dorsal fin and your tail. I was gonna, right where you couldn't see me, and all of a sudden I was in your mouth. I think that's a loading thingy. Like, I accept you got me, but I reckon that's on the game's part.
I get to watch it all over again on the stream now. Can you all pick diver then?
I don't know how to do that. Return to menu.
Go to play.
Come on. Diver. Yep, there we go.
Perfect. Blood and gold. Let us do it. Now we need to get everyone online for depth again.
Yeah.
It's, hide and seek is very good when you got loads of divers trying to take down one shark. There's also the Megalodon one, which I haven't done in a while.
Megalodon, that's good.
Yeah. We go and die.
I just love. Look at all of the profile pictures on this one for this game, and then it just comes to diver cam.
Finn, I'm gonna do my usual tactic, Jack.
Spear pistol.
Yeah, I know you are.
I can't unlock that, can I?
No, you have enough for a spear pistol, I don't think.
No, not even close.
I can get a spear pistol. Oh, I'm gonna
What's
do
the
it.
Difference between? Sure, I guess.
Yes. Fash.
Ready up.
Oh, we've had another person join. Hello, welcome to the stream.
Hello.
Feel free to say hi.
We hope you like sharks.
Yeah, we're gonna try and do shark facts, but all of mine have evaded me today.
That's really sad.
I know, it is. It's a good thing my degree is, you know, really helping out here.
Good thing you're not a marine biologist, right?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Do you guys want to have a break in, like, minutes or so?
You can take a break if you want.
Well, I'll keep going. I'm just going to run to the shop.
That's fine.
And get some consumables.
And pick up another baby.
All the babies.
Oh yeah, we got to pick up the gold, don't we?
Yeah, I'm not actually seeing any at the moment.
Yeah, me neither.
How are you kinda...
There's a shark nearby. Why has this shark got horns and looks like the devil?
Because it is.
Oh my god, the shark's coming for me! Oh, I lost a leg.
Shit!
No, he's almost dead. Almost dead. Fancy putting like just a little bit more cash in there.
Yeah, I got you. Hang on.
Just like a little bit. That's all I need.
Enough.
Perfect. Thank you.
I respawned and already my heartbeat thing's going off.
Yeah, it's because you respawned by Steve. They're hanging around by Steve waiting for kills.
Yep. He's just up there.
Which is great, because it means I can piss off and get loads of treasure and then just come zooming back in and there's nothing they can do.
I don't understand how purchasing upgrades work. Because I'll click on different ones, and then they'll just...
Well, if you click on the upgrade, it should buy it.
But you can only stock one upgrade at a time.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Were you trying to put multiple on?
Yeah, I didn't know how it worked.
It's on this side.
There's a shark.
I kind of need to die. No, I don't. Not yet.
I can hear him behind me, I think. He might actually be coming for you.
They're trying, but they're not doing very well at it.
He's got me twice. Oh god, here we go.
I haven't even seen one. Well, I have, but I just got zooming past them.
It's okay.
Finally, Jesus.
Jesus!
Okay, now the money's gonna come in.
God. Oh god, I'm trying to attack him.
How much will I get for selling that?
Jack, just hold your horses a minute. How much do you need?
50. That's all. That's all I need is 50.
I got you, fam.
Awesome. Thank you. You're very kind.
Oh god, Worm's in here with us.
Oh god. Oh god. I couldn't reload.
What is that? An abyssal shark?
Yeah, it's some sort of...
It's just the rank of skin.
Yeah.
Sure, I'll chuck a scope on there, why not?
Yeah, I'm thinking the same, we're like, scope could be good.
NVG scopes are the best.
Oh shit! The other one got me. You know, I'm
don't
not
touch me, don't touch
good
me
with the machine guns, I can tell that much.
Well, how do you change to other guns?
Mouse wheel.
When you die, you can buy them and then.
Oh right, okay.
I need more money.
How's that?
Awesome. I bought a shield.
Oh god, he's coming for me.
They're not even damaged.
I'm gonna rebuy that.
Oh, literally, fate keeps getting me.
Are you swimming in front of openings, perchance? Oh, hello. About time. Jesus Christ.
Oh, God.
I require one more life.
I'm not sure where he went.
Fuck.
Didn't die, but done some damage to him.
How is it you pick up treasure?
If you've got 20, you have to deposit it, Steve.
I don't have any.
Okay.
I went to grab a bit and it just disappeared.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Oh god.
Oh, the funny thing is.
Oh, the same guy keeps getting me all the time.
Well, you managed to go in with a knife, so that's good.
Yeah. It's just always that red abyssal shark. What are you? Oh.
Got him. Oh god, I didn't realize we weren't doing so good.
How do I buy a weapon? Can I change? I can see.
It's up top.
Yeah, I see him. Is that a oh, that is a depth charge.
Shit. Oh, I got him.
With a sword.
Yep, I got an assist with it because I was gunning him down too. Oh boy, it's
Kevin, can you come back with a med kit, please?
I don't have. Well, what do you mean come back?
Buy it in the shop between there. I thought you died.
No, I'm not dead.
I got a med kit.
Thank you. Where is it?
There you go.
Oh, at the window. It was just hanging about.
Thanks, babe.
I think we can say this is not a good
thing. Oh, God.
Whereabouts are you guys?
Dead.
Oh, they're down there. Right, okay. Wait, you guys are further down. Right.
Alright, I've got a net gun.
Right, how do you swap rifles? Like, how can you purchase more? Because I'm looking at it and it's just... Right, sell it, I guess.
You gotta change your slots.
Alright, yeah, I figured out how to do it now.
I caught one with a net.
Yeah, I know.
Is that a mine box down there?
That's a supply box.
I don't know where they are. Well, I know that one's dead now, but... The other one was in here. Oh god, we've only got one life left as well.
Do we check the flare there?
Got him.
I need ammo.
They're coming from somewhere.
Oh shit.
It's very informative there, Kevin.
No, as in like they're up in my corner.
Oh god. Steve's just got to get back, that's all.
Oh god. A bloody abyssal shark. Oh, I'm out of lives.
Yeah, we all are.
Shit.
Oh, geez, you did pretty good.
Can you fail?
11 assists.
I had 11 kills and 9 assists.
How many online games of this have you played, Kevin?
This will be my second.
Oh, you didn't do too badly then.
This is his first time online as a diver, is it?
Yeah, first time online as a diver.
It's not bad.
It's very good, yeah?
Oh, good. Could you imagine playing this in VR or something like that? Imagine how terrifying that would be. You've got to come down here, Jack, sometime we can do a VR stream.
That'd be good, but you are away for the next 3 months.
Yeah. I could, however, come to yours and do it.
Are you searching for a match, Jack?
I'm about to, yes. I think.
Should we go divers only or either?
Divers, because we'll be on the same team then.
Oh my god, dervish.
Jack, what FPS are you running for this game?
I have no idea. Couldn't tell you. Couldn't tell you at all. So, do we have some shark facts to fill in the waiting here?
No, but a dapper shark.
Was that about a dapper shark?
Look in the chat on deck.
No.
Oh, never mind.
I just about saw it. I'm still really looking forward to Monster Hunter World.
Yes.
It's been good when it finally comes out.
We should get Final
Sorry,
Fantasy
what is this?
Jack.
Monster Hunter World. You said that you're gonna be my gunner.
I will be your gunner.
Good. Cause they've released a new dragon called a
Baby Goober.
It's a... Big I think it's dragon. A Kuvtroth.
Big dragon.
Oh, I really want a bang stick.
Yeah, it's
called... No, actually, I shouldn't have bought a bang stick as my gun, Jesus.
No.
I think it's called a Kuvtroth, and it's the first dragon that I know of so far that will have up to 16 players to try and take it down. Every other hunt is 4 players. So that's going to be incredible. Hello.
Where'd you get a sword from?
Owning chivalry, most likely.
Yeah.
I got it too. Everyone just rockets out of there.
Wouldn't you in shark-infested waters?
No.
Oh shit, here they come.
Here they come. Oh god. Oh, damn. I spent so long dodging one that the other one
got
me.
Oh my god, it's a... Oh no. Oh, got him. I thought this was an auto pistol.
No, there are no auto pistols.
Yeah?
No, not in this one.
Oh.
Well, not in this game anyway.
Oh no, I'm bleeding. Can they smell the blood?
No, but you will die if you don't find a medkit.
Ah. Medkit! You are welcome, whoever that was.
It was that dude. Oh god. Well, he broke the thing.
That's not good.
Hmm.
I do need a med kit. I'm not sure how to.
Yeah, you can find them in random places around here. There's a shark just outside that door. Oh, jeez! There's a shark just inside the door.
Oh, he got me.
Jeez.
Can you buy them and, like, keep them on you? Or are they consumables that get used up?
Consumables, but they have 4 charges. And they are stationary.
Hmm.
Yeah. Oh my god, that is terrifying.
Let's fix that.
How do I deposit it, Steve?
2.
What is 5?
5 will get out your welder. To try and fix it. Oh god, where the hell did that one come from?
Oh my god!
Jeebus!
Please tell me someone else saw that.
Saw what?
Oh.
Oh no.
Please tell her that no one else saw that. Oh, right behind me. The Abyssal Hammerhead Legendary.
Oh god, he came from a top. He's dead. But I am so low on health.
Spear gun. Right, let's try a spear gun, see what that does.
Oh god, he got me.
Straight through the door again, back out.
Why do I have flares? I don't want flares. Right, I'm bringing a med kit.
I shot him with a spear gun, come on!
Shoot him. Stick an arrow in his gob.
I did, nothing happened.
That costs 3,000. I can afford that now. It's,
There's a shark in here!
Toxic on there.
Oh my god.
Oh god, I just spawned.
I hate it when you spawn and then the shark is coming already at you when you spawn.
Yeah.
And you're just like, oh no.
Oh god. That was no fun.
I think all of us just pumped in full of shots. There. You can't shoot other divers with rounds, can you?
No.
Not good. Oh, Jesus.
Just praying and praying.
I can never see that hammerhead. He just comes out of nowhere.
Me too.
Right. I've got a shark shield, though.
Oh, dear God.
Shark shield is up.
What is shark shield?
It messes with their
sort of electromagnetic thing, yeah.
Oh, he still got me though.
Bastard.
How? That is terrifying. That's all I'm going to say.
Yep. These are decimating us.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, Jesus.
Sharks make me very scared. Oh, I just keep dying.
Yeah, same.
It took a while to take that guy down.
How many have you guys got? I'm out of lives.
I'm dead a lot.
I managed to kill 4, but got assists on 7.
I didn't even see what killed me then. God damn. We got screwed.
We did. Right, I'm gonna run to the shop quickly.
Okay. Goodbye.
Be back in a bit.
Kevin.
No, don't.
We will switch to another game.
Yep, sound. Which one?
I don't know.
See you in a bit.
User disconnected from your channel.
Since it is May the 4th, we could do some Star Wars.
I would like to. I need to see what Star Wars I have installed.
Well, you apparently have the 2005
I have, like, every Star Wars game.
I do too.
Except for the latest Battlefront, but we won't talk about that.
No, because that's I don't know. EA gods, that's awful.
I don't know.
Let's do the 2005 classic Battlefront.
All right then.
Some good old space battles. Doing some Ben and Jerry's?
I mean, if you're offering.
That's fine. Now Millie's... I made burritos for Millie, and now she's sat next to me. Like, you know that picture of that possum that got into the donut box? Just Google possum in donut box. Possum in pastry box. Google that.
I see...
Oh, Jack, I've improved my kill to death ratio. Now it sits at 11.51.
Okay. Okay, that's not working at all, is it?
Oh god, that is very loud.
For some reason, I'm not allowed to say that we're doing the classic one.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Wait, you're not allowed to say, or it won't let you say?
No, it's just not a supported game on Twitch, apparently. So I've just got to put it as just Battlefront 2.
That's really sad.
It is a bit, isn't it?
But we
just lost our only viewer.
Goodbye, fair friend.
Fair friend.
Starfighter. Right, here we go. Invert. No, we don't want to invert that. We're going to click.
Oh, jeez.
Accept. Right, I'm gonna quickly go make a burrito and then I'll be right back.
Oh, you gotta be quick, man.
I will be real quick.
Okay. There we go. Switch to the stream. And now I'm probably gonna have to create a private one for us, aren't I? For whenever they return. Oh boy, I don't know. The space ones I've always enjoyed. Let's just add that in there. I'm gonna go for... think of a ground horse. That's just lamb. Nope, for some reason I can't set a password either. This is just dandy, isn't it? Okay, let's put a Moss Eisley in there. We could do a conquest. And...
hero?
Assault. Hello!
Are we playing together or against each other?
Probably against each other. I'm currently setting up a game. It won't let me, oh, there we go. It is letting me do it now. Okay.
Well, let's do some space ones together, because they're fun.
Yeah, I've got a space one on there, and then I've got two non-space ones. But the space one is first.
I mean as a team, rather than against each other.
Nah, man. Against each other's always fun. Right, do you remember... without saying it, do you remember the password for... the private channel we had last week? Were you there for that?
Did it begin with M?
No.
Then no.
Hang on, I'm about to send it to you. There you go. Once it finally sends.
Okay, so I'm going to online.
You're gonna look for Homs House 3000?
Oh, no. I've gotta go to multiplayer, actually.
Yeah, multiplayer, join. I might be under buddies, but I'm not sure. But the password is taking a moment to send to you for some reason. Oh. Oh, there we go. Yep, it is taking a while to send to you. Let me.
I just have a picture of a monkey's face you sent.
Yeah, it was just after that.
I still don't know what your thing is.
What, the password?
No, the account.
Oh, look, the session name is Homs House 3000.
Oh god.
I might be able to invite you. Let's find out.
One sec.
I can only invite you to watch for some reason. Auto assign.
Well, it's HOM, what is the other one? SU?
HOMSAUS 3000. No spaces.
Okay. Oh, I found it. Here we go.
Okay. I've also sent you the password.
Sure.
No capitals, no spaces in the password either.
I reckon it's a short password.
Are you, you joining?
Yeah, I've joined. I just had to squint to read it.
Oh god, this is beautiful, man.
Are you a rebel?
I think you're the rebels. Yeah, you're the rebels. I'm the Empire. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No! No! Come back! God damn!
Are they stealing your craft?
They're stealing all my craft. Okay. Oh god, it's inverted.
I left the cruiser and I immediately went the wrong way.
How do I do flips and shit?
I think you double tap WASD or something.
Nope, that's not working. Well, we've taken down your thing. Oh god,
oh,
it's you!
Jack, you weren't...
Jesus! Well, I got you. So that makes me happy.
You can't do... You can't do flips in one of those.
Ah, that would explain it, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, it's sealed! Yeah, this is like the only thing that was left. Well, man, this spaceship is crap. I'm gonna destroy all your stuff. Oh, jeez! I died.
I don't know how you died, because I hit you with bombs.
I didn't even see you.
I was underneath you, hit you with bombs, and then...
That ship had the maneuverability of a cow.
Yeah. Almost like they call it a heavy freighter.
Well, there's no need to be that about it. Oh. I have no idea if I was hitting you or if that one even was you. The space battles in Battlefront 1 were pretty good.
Yeah. Wait, no, Battlefront 1 didn't have any.
No, the late EA's Battlefront 1.
Oh, you mean Microtransactions Limited?
Yes. It didn't actually have many, which was better. But then Battlefront 2 supposedly did have loads. Oh god, I just threw a grenade at myself.
Are you in our hangar?
No, I'm in my own.
There's and no you're throwing grenades in your own hangar?
I can't remember the buttons, man. Huh. Is there a way to sprint?
Yeah, shift.
That wasn't working.
It's pretty common for most games, I'm not gonna lie.
Yes! Yes, I'm doing flips and shit.
You're doing flips and shit.
I was, yeah. God damn!
Sorry, Jack.
I'm a noob, leave me be!
You're in my world now.
I just got out of the hangar.
You might own the Newt-Newt world, but I own this one.
No. Leave my ship alone. I want the ship.
If you look at your ship, they won't take it.
That's intriguing.
So, like, as long as you look at the ship, they can't take off. The second you look away, however, they can take off and do stuff.
Is there a way to lock on as well?
I believe it's Q. I don't know what you've set it to. The original might be Q.
Oh jeez.
Did you make it out without dying?
I did, yeah. Oh, pull up! God damn it!
Things get closer a lot quicker than you think.
Yep. I just found out the hard way. When I slammed into the side of your ship.
Our frigate has been destroyed.
Our frigate?
Frigate? Oh my god, frigate!
What are you saying?
Oh my god, frigate! With an FW, twig it.
Yes. Take all my missiles.
I'm trying not to go for you, Jack, but it's very hard.
Says no.
You've just landed in our thing, haven't you? Is that why the lady is shouting at you?
There's no one shouting at me. No!
Ship. I'm gonna take your craft and attack you with it.
No, you're not.
Yes,
screw
I am.
You.
I know. Screw your craft.
There was no lady shouting at me, though. I don't know what you were talking about with that.
Oh, so once you landed, I got a notification came up on my screen going, "They're sending over a boarding party," and that's when I realized, like, "Oh my God, it's Jack," because. No one else would be dumb enough to do that but Jack.
What do you mean, dumb enough? That's all I used to do when I used to play this back in the day.
That's a good point, actually. I would do that a lot.
God damn. I can't hit a damn thing.
My tracking's off. I can't see or hit you. Very interesting. Yes.
But yeah, in the new Battlefront 1,
yeah,
I was very nifty at the thing, at dogfights, in the space battles.
In this one, I'm very nifty at it.
Yeah, I know.
Oh God, Millie frightened the crap out of me. She just sneezed.
God damn, I need to turn around. Ooh. I have no idea what I'm doing, by the way. I have no clue. Oh.
I'm looking for you, but I can't find you.
I crashed. That's where
that
I was.
That could explain it.
Right. Right, I'm going to do good this time.
You said that last time.
My systems aren't looking good for yours. I can tell you that much now. Attention, all pilots. Yeah.
You're not very good at flying, are you, Jack?
Nope. Mate, this is the first time I've played this game in, like, a while. First time I've played in quite some time. God damn, leave me be!
No. You dick.
I'm sorry, Jack. I was tailing you for a while. I was really close. I was even shooting bombs at you.
Yeah, I saw the bombs. I'm not good at this, okay?
It's fine. You'll pick it up in no time.
I mean, I know how to do it all. I'm just not good at doing it. It's like Siege all over again. No! God damn.
Damn, almost destroyed.
No. Okay, I got this. No, you leave my communications relay alone.
You get out of here, Jack.
No. You following me already?
I'm searching for you, but I can't find you still.
Screw you.
See, I don't know if that was you or not.
You can probably... Well, are they doing good?
They kind of strafed me a little, but not a lot.
Then it probably wasn't me. Oh. Yes. Fuck your engines.
Oh, damn it, Jack. You're over there. I might have to come for you.
No, you don't.
What are we gonna do with you, Jack?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
My guys can't pick you up anywhere. Well, as long as you're not near me, that's fine. Their frigate has been destroyed.
Yes.
No, Jack.
Yes.
You leave my frigate alone.
No.
I'm actually having more fun playing this than the other games. You are too, admit it. Your inner child comes out.
Quickly, there.
Our bridge has been destroyed.
Leave my
bridge alone.
Take
that, Jack's bridge.
Fuck you. I'll burn you down from the inside out.
Well, I'm coming for you, Jack.
I have a rocket launcher, where is it? Screw everything. Huh.
Their life support system.
Oh god.
Ah.
Jack, look at your ship though.
Screw you. I don't care. Oh, that's been destroyed. Yes.
Our life support systems have been destroyed.
No. Why? Why'd you do it, man? Why are you destroying everything?
Is this why we can't have nice things?
Yes. Well, this isn't fun. I've got like...
You've got a lot to still... kill.
Yeah, and I've got nothing explodey to fucking take them down with.
You have nothing explodey.
No, I've used them all. Screw you.
Screw no, you. Jack!
Give me everything you have.
Oh, no. I need just to say, the issue is when I keep flying, I keep clicking the sensitivity on my mouse. So following you there was just like so hard.
Yes. You almost gave me everything I needed. Hey. You back in here. Get, God damn it.
You get out of here. Jack, you get out of my space station.
So low now.
It was a complete headshot.
Yeah. But I was so very low. I want to destroy you.
Now hear this. All hands man your battle stations.
I'm gonna find out which one you are. I'm just gonna keep taking you down.
No.
Give me a hint at least. Are you actually in the air?
No. I am nowhere to be seen.
Nowhere.
Nowhere at all. God damn it! Damn. I didn't even get to kamikaze.
Yeah.
Is this because I went inside your ship?
You defiled my ship, Jack.
Screw your ship.
I don't understand what happened. Apparently I got killed by my own.
Ha, huh, screw your bridge.
Oh, are you attacking it? Oh, I'm getting lagged, that's why.
Good. It's about time I had a fair chance. Oh, dicks. No!
I'm sorry, Jack.
That was a close game.
10 kills, 4 deaths.
Close game.
Close game.
Oh, God. That was awful.
Nah, Jack. This is another reason why I was like, Jack, you sure you don't want to play as a team? Nah, I'll play against you, it'll be fine.
I never said it would be fine.
Do you want to be on the same one, or...?
Nope, screw you.
Right, okay. Okay, Jack.
Oh man, I can't play as some of these people. I don't want to be that. I don't know if I want to be that either. I'm going to be that.
Oh yeah, you got to unlock them with points, that's why.
Yeah, I don't know how to get points.
Oh.
Okay, I'll respawn then.
Oh, I know what it is. It's to make sure that everybody's ready to start at the same time so you don't get the potato computer thing.
Potato.
Potato computer.
I can see all you rebels.
Jack, I'm coming for you.
God, that guy rolled. How do you roll? Jesus. There's someone chasing someone around with a bloody blowtorch. Jesus. Oh, you were in that thing.
Oh, sorry, Jack.
You're not sorry at all. Don't even lie about it.
No. Oh man, we got really high powerful torpedo bombs now. They've added some extra weapons since I stopped playing this. Somebody take out
that turret. I can't lock on with my rocket launcher, can I?
You can on some, but I don't know what the rule sort of thing for it is.
Yeah, I don't know what that is either.
Oh, I just spotted you, Jack.
No. Nope, screw you. I mean, I haven't even got an AT-AT.
You can spawn at the AT-ATs.
How?
Click on the AT-ATs on the spawn screen and spawn at them.
There were no AT-ATs. Oh, I shot the floor. Right. Right.
Oh shit, I gotta heal my thing.
You don't have to do a thing.
You could get, you should be able to, are you in the AT-AT now?
No. It won't let me get in an AT-AT.
Yeah, you should be able to. It might be that it's multiplayer that they slightly prohibit it.
Wall.
Oh, I spotted you again, Jack.
Have you?
Yeah.
You. Screw you.
I am on, like, if you had another shot, I would have died. I have, you can't even see the red. I'm landing it because it's that badly damaged.
I may have figured things out. Nope. Nope. Let me in. Yes.
I'm having issues rendering things.
Same. Hey. Hear your speeder.
Oh, fuck you, Jack. Was that you?
Was what me?
I just took a big hit.
What? Yes. I'm abandoning what? My AT-AT.
You were in an AT-AT?
I was, yeah.
Wait, oh, the AT-ATs are the really big ones.
Yep, I was in one.
I asked, can you get in one, and you said no.
I couldn't find out how. Yes.
Oh, Jack, you're in trouble now.
Am I?
Yeah. Oh, I'm playing as Luke.
Where are you? Come at me, bruh. Nope, screw you. No! 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 Nope! Nope! Nope!
If I'm honest, I'm not very good at playing them.
Same! Damn it! Oh, God.
Oh, we both killed each other! We both killed each other! Fuck, that was awesome!
That was not awesome.
That was so awesome.
That was just us throwing lightsabers at each other.
That was amazing, throwing lightsabers at each other.
I'm gonna be this dude.
I'm gonna be a pirate.
It's a shame that you haven't got Battlefront 1.
I'd be tempted to get it. But then I just don't care enough about that franchise.
Oh, I don't know how this works.
Are you not very good at this, Jack?
No. No, I'm not. I'm like shooting this Wookiee in the face.
Punch a Wookiee in his cookie.
Oh god, he flew! Oh god, you
can't. I even sniped you in the back of the head!
Yes. I'll be this thing. Just because... Well, I don't know why. Oh god.
Jack, that's you, isn't it?
Where?
Oh no.
User entered your channel.
Where's me? Dave!
Hello.
Kevin's too good at this.
Too good at what?
Battlefront.
Are you playing? Oh, you're playing the original?
Well, not the original, playing Battlefront 2.
Well, yeah.
The 2005 one.
Yes.
I don't actually have that.
Jack is getting very slightly creamed.
No.
Who are you playing as?
Screw you.
Jack's playing as Darth Vader right now. We're fighting on Hoth.
And guess what I just did?
Yeah, stole a command post?
I did. Come at me, bruh. Count is diminishing. Yes.
Jack, I'll find you.
Yes.
So are you the rebels, Kevin?
How did that? Yeah.
What?
You ran. You didn't kill enough people in time, so you ran out of lightsaber stuff.
Oh. Oh, I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So it goes either by. So that blue bar, you gotta keep it up by killing people.
Oh.
Sorry, Jack.
I just killed a dude, though. A command post is under hostile control. God damn.
It was a valiant effort, Jack.
There you go, Mike.
Yeah. Is there a way to melee people?
I don't know, but do you guys want to play some Rocket League after you finish that?
I mean, we possibly could, but...
Just rumble. Okay.
Kevin's not good at it. Now...
He'll be fine, we'll carry him.
I know there is a scary Luke Skywalker over here somewhere. Nope. Screw your turret. And these, oh, okay. Let's try that again. Where are you, Kevin?
Not telling you. I'm out being very sneaky.
Sneaky? How sneaky?
Super duper sneaky. Tight and sneaky. Oh damn, are you Darth Vader again?
Yes.
Nope, nope, screw you.
Oh, damn it, Jack.
What?
Stealing our command post?
Nope, screw you. My command post. See, told you, it's mine.
It's tricky for the rebels to win this one simply because the AT-ATs provide spawn points that continually get closer.
Yeah, but you can take them down.
Just gotta be good.
Oh, I'm good.
I'm in the whatchamacallit, the snowspeeder.
Me and Dylan were really good with those in
You were.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Man, I am slaughtering people. Oh, no. No. Away with you.
No! How did you do that? I literally didn't get a chance at that at all. Oh, we're done now. We can't even spawn anywhere.
Yes.
GG, Jack. GG.
Yes.
Yeah. GG.
Need more people. Yes.
GG, Jack.
Oh, it's my own teammate.
Oh, nice, Jack.
What?
Look at your kills, you beat me.
I don't know what any of that means.
Okay, so the star means how many points you got, the reticle means the number of kills, skull is deaths, and the flag means how many places you captured.
I captured like 3 though.
I think that might have to do with how many points you got in capture the flag.
Oh.
Because that's quite common online.
That explains a lot, doesn't it? Okay, shall we join David?
I don't know, I really like this.
Oh god, these are heroes.
Oh yes.
No, let's go join him. We can't leave him out.
What's he playing?
I don't know, but I can't leave this for some reason. Oh god. Never mind.
What game we play? I'm happy to go back on Squeegee even. I'll fetch my Squeegee board.
Your Squeegee board?
Yes. And put a curse on Caviera.
Well, we've only got about 40 minutes left of the stream. That's really.
Well, what do you guys fancy?
Playing till then.
I'm happy to go on Swede as well.
We can do. It's just, mine does. It does seem to struggle a little bit with it.
What, Siege?
Yeah.
Jack struggles in general.
I do tend to struggle, yeah.
He enjoys the struggle that they put up.
We could do a little bit of Rocket League if you want. Kevin, are you okay with that?
I don't know if I'll partake in that.
Oh, come on. You're part of the stream.
I was going to say, we also have... What are other games we've got? There's GTA, but by the time that's loaded, the stream will be over.
Yes, that's true. Yeah, but you didn't even mark anyone. Alright, let's do a Swedish then.
Yeah!
You just said yes to like every suggestion we gave.
Yeah!
That's the way Dave works.
Games. Swish. Play.
Pla.
Update information. Awesome.
Update whose information?
Your information. Yeah. Very good. Right, that is launching. I'm not sure who's going to be part of the stream next week.
Me.
You're away for 3 months.
If it's...
Well, we've got, I'm not sure if I'll be here, so I might need someone else to take over. I think Dowlin might do it.
So it's just going to be a whole bunch of, okay, I believe.
But I think Taylor might also be available for it, so that's good.
So then it's going to be just a lot of the Russian national anthem.
Oh, speak of the devil, he sent me a Snapchat.
Was it a genital?
I hope so.
No, it's just, him with the Chewbacca.
Just a single genital. Oh, it's him with a drink. I'm saying that a stein is mandatory.
Where's he gone again?
He knows nothing of the
He's
stein.
He's in London at the moment.
You say up, that's down and across.
Not from us.
Yeah, it is. From you, it's up and it's down and across.
Definitely up.
It's not up.
Definitely up.
Very sure that Swansea sits higher than London, geographically. Dave, do you mind not rocking that? No, Jack.
Yes?
Swansea is a fair bit higher than London on the map.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. So Millie's watching The Great British Bake Off as I play it. I keep getting distracted by tasty things.
By tasty things.
Mm-hmm.
What
They're making donuts.
Locate the biohazard container.
Oh. Jack?
Yes?
Why do you keep muting?
Sorry, I was talking to Cap.
Did you see what Dave wrote?
Yeah, I did see what Dave wrote.
good thing it's...
I mean, it is the guy's name.
Jack, they're upstairs in that room. Yeah, over there.
Upstairs in that room. Find the biohazard container.
Caviar is running around though, so do be careful.
Biohazard container located.
One of them's outside.
One of them's always outside.
Jack, you on the roof?
I am on the roof.
I'm coming up with you to scan for electronic devices.
I was gonna say, if you can keep me covered, this is a very good wall to blow out.
Well, if you can blow it out, I can... Okay, there's a ton of devices in here.
Oh, hang on.
Yeah, I've just seen them. There is an absolute ton of devices on this floor.
Got him. I don't know about anyone else.
There's a claymore downstairs or an anti-entry device, I'm not sure what it is yet. Please help me open.
Blowing this wall. There you go.
You blew the wall open?
Yep, I just realized that I forgot to switch the stream across to this game. I am so sorry. Should be switching. An idiotic thing of me to do, wasn't it?
Oh, you're right.
Secure the biohazard container. Op 4 last stop standing. Secure the container once the threat is neutralized.
Damn it.
I think that's Caviera.
It was, yeah.
I'm mooching in, if you keep me covered.
She's over there.
Over where?
Over there.
Oh.
For some reason the stream won't switch, I'm very sad.
An anti-entry device blew up in my face. Jag, if you can just make sure she doesn't come in after me.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh, she's right under me, she's right under me. God damn.
Under you?
Under you.
Oh, God damn it. How the hell did you get around there?
I don't know. She's sat on top of my body though.
Got him.
Good. Good, good, good.
Oh, there we go. The stream is switched now. I am very sorry about that. Yes. Oh, someone just muted. Who was that?
That was Dave.
I just unmuted.
Unmuted himself.
Well, it's nice of you to join us.
I was eating.
I see, I see. So my mom's been, well, she's getting a new kitchen in, right?
Mm-hmm.
And she's got no cupboards in there at the moment.
So a load of stuff. She should do like Dave and store all her plates on the desk.
Yeah, so she's got nowhere to, you know, store a lot of stuff. So I ended up bringing home, like, 5 bottles of wine.
Nice.
And a bottle of baby sham.
Nice.
What is that?
Oh my god. Who just shot Doc? Dave, was it you?
No, I'm Doc. Penis.
I can't believe you don't know what baby sham is.
Just, I don't know, not a thing we have really, I guess. Protect the biohazard
container at all. It's like cheap bubbly.
Isn't that Prosecco or something like that?
No.
Slightly less alcoholic than Prosecco.
Yeah. By slightly less, I mean, is it like the stuff press? That my grandmother was giving to me when I was,
Nice. 10. You got Ash. There is a glass coming from, or a fuse coming from above, sorry.
Pretty sure I've got someone over by here, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, you do. Oh, I don't know about there.
Reloading. Yep, there was someone.
Jack, there's a glass to your left.
My left?
Oh, bash.
My left is the front door. Is that what you're saying?
Mm-hmm.
How is he not dead?
Stairs.
Yeah. He's taken some damage from me.
Where is he?
Sledge is on the stairs. I think he's above me now.
I'm behind you in the bathroom stall.
She's just gonna try and fuse again. Glass is outside.
Jack, there's a grenade behind you. I don't know, there's a side. I went outside and downed him.
Nice.
But Ash almost got me, or it wasn't Ash, it might have been Fuse.
Is Fuse outside then?
Yeah. He was up on the roof last time I saw him.
But I got glass. Jackie's by the front door if you want to come swing around.
Oh, I'm upstairs at the lounge. I thought Fuse was up here.
Oh, what a headshot. What a headshot.
He was too busy looking down.
Jack, that was muchos dirtios.
Muchos dirtios?
Mmm. It means quite dirty in Spanish.
I'm rather scared that your 20. Oh, screw it, I'll take Montagne.
Montagne?
Nice.
Take Fuse instead.
No, I still need to win as the GIGN, and Dave is Fuse.
Oh, not Fuse, I meant Twitch, who I've just taken.
No, I'm not that fond of Twitch.
I really am, I like her drone, it just causes so much confusion.
What do you say? I know you can
he
translate
says,
that.
Yeah, well, I can't say one of the words because we're on a public stream.
Spell it.
it's the S word.
Oh, shit.
I mean, oh, he's telling him to come to TeamSpeak to chat it out. He basically said, come TeamSpeak.
Bruh. Damn it. 10 seconds before
insertion. Damn, I almost got one of Legion's things.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure. What floor are they on? They're on the ground floor, aren't they?
No.
I'm not entirely sure actually if I'm honest.
Oh, is that a bit?
Brendan. Dave, where are you?
On the roof.
Any chance you can come fuse this window?
Yep. Which one? Point it out.
This one. And then that one for good measure. That one over there as well.
One of them's come out. Legions come out, legions come out, legions come out.
From the closet?
Nope.
Where has he come out?
Right. There.
Oh crap.
Did you just blow yourself up?
I didn't press enter. I wasn't at the point where I could press enter. So I thought I started swinging away from the wall and I hadn't.
Oh, nice one.
Jack, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing! Oh.
Well, I can't jump in there because, there is a thing.
Jack, I'm gonna come in from your left to support you.
Well, I needed someone out here.
Yeah, but how? It said I got killed by a shotgun, so I don't understand how that one worked.
I'm not sure.
I don't know. Alright, I'll be right back. I just gotta go to the bathroom.
Be quick.
Don't be fly, you don't have bodily functions.
Oh boy. Pick someone, Dave.
Oh, mute.
Hang on, so you got 4 seconds to pick.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh jeez. Oh god, I shot something. Oh. Dave, I don't know where you are, but this wall is very important to do.
Yeah.
It's how we won the first game.
Oh god, I'm back. Oh, I hate this room. Yeah, Dave, do you mind either muting or picking a food that is not so hard?
That is not drywall.
You going upstairs? I'll see you in a bit.
Bye. Bye, Millie.
She says bye.
You didn't even tell her I said bye.
I did. She's waving her hand in one of my hoodies so it sounds like flapping. Oh shit.
I feel lost and alone out here.
They have a Montagne.
How the hell did I just get shot through so bad? Good. I think it's good.
There's a Montagne over here by me. If anyone has grenades, now is the time. Oh, or never mind. Bloody ash. Jack, how much longer is left of the stream?
We got 20 minutes.
Alright, sweet. I'm gonna have to go after that.
Oh, wow.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Yeah, also ash. This Ash player was really good.
I'd say Glass just came out of nowhere for me.
Yeah.
It's okay, we're good at attacking.
I'm gonna go Glass for this one, I think. Unless you want him.
No, considering either Doc could be your finger.
Pinker, play what you know.
I know Doc could be too.
Doc could be then.
God.
But it means you can take over their cameras.
I'll take over their cameras.
Please. It'll just be you just be watching recordings of yourself then.
Locate the biohazard container.
No. Oh, I missed. Alright. I can hear them.
Question is, are they upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs.
Not sure how. Oh, he just set the mute charge down behind me.
Ten seconds before insertion.
I managed to scan three of them. So.
5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Okay, let's get good.
Ground floor, you said, yeah?
Yeah. They're in the same room that they were in last time. Oh, actually, if I come back to here. Kevin, are you Glass?
I am indeed.
Oh good. You went where I thought you were gonna go. come up here.
Hang on. Upstairs, they've blown a hole through the window.
No, they haven't.
Yes, they have. Oh, it's beer bottles in the way. Injure.
Vigil's outside.
He's run back inside, I couldn't get him.
Well, that sucks. He got fucked.
He's detected outside again, Jack.
Yeah. You're taking shots of them.
Yeah. He's running past me now. Come on, that was straight on your bloody head. They've broken something else open. They just keep popping out and back in. Straight in the throat hole.
Okay.
Now what, Jack? I know one's been opened over there.
Yeah, they punched a hole upstairs as well.
I haven't detected anyone in the room upstairs though. That's the thing.
Well.
Jack, I'm literally about to die.
I was gonna say it's cap cannon in that window.
Which window?
That one.
I'm not seeing him.
Well, he was there.
Yeah, I know he was. Oh, they're in here, Jack. Yeah, on the right.
Damn it!
Yeah.
Oh, god damn. That was a bad time to need to reload.
Yeah. I quite like playing as Glaz, though.
Oh my god, my heart. Is beating so bad. Okay.
One more then go, or do we not have enough time?
I don't know if we really have enough time. Alright, we'll do one more. And then that will be the last one for the stream.
Cool.
And I'll have it uploaded by Monday.
Awesome.
Or rather on Monday.
I'm going to test out Glaz now, because I'm quite fond of him.
Glaz is good.
Glaz is really good if you just play him smart.
Yeah.
You can't play offensive like hard point.
Oh, no. Oh god, no.
You just have to not be a peen.
Yeah.
Which is hard.
It's very hard to not be a peen.
Well, think about it. Started playing Ash, and then Twitch, and then now playing Buck and Blackbeard and stuff, like hard entry people.
Mm.
So it's really difficult to play shields and things like that, because you're just like, power! Hard and fast entries, and Jackal as well. Yeah.
Man, I love hard and fast entries. Need more goo.
10 seconds. Down a 5.
Someone able to do that wall.
Hostage was not located.
Anyone? This wall.
I'll do it in a sec. Jump over. Which wall?
This one.
Is that not it?
Oh, that one. The one you're next to now.
I know, I need to just put a barricade up because for some reason someone decided it was a great idea to just take it down. Oh god, they're coming, the shots are coming through it. I'm just gonna hide behind the hostage. Hope for the best. There we go, I can at least see a foot coming out now.
I think I've gooed on the stairs.
Jack, I'm right behind you. If you scoot out, I can get that.
That's dead.
Oh. It's Montagny, isn't it?
There is a Montagny, yes.
Dave, if you open that, shut it again. Don't just leave it open so we get shot in behind again.
Cat is in the room.
Just realised it was hostage.
Take fuse anyway. Fuse the room.
Need to locate the hostage.
I don't understand how he's struggling to get hold of blaze powder. Just go to the Nether.
Who's struggling to get hold of blaze powder?
Martin.
Shit.
Oh.
Just go to the Nether, there's literally abundances of it. I managed to build guns within a day because of it.
Tell him to also go to the desert and look for cinder pearls. Because they should also give it to him. There's little flowers.
Insertion. 5 seconds.
Oh, great. They're shooting through the windows.
Blitz bullshit.
Yeah, I saw that. Careful of your left, Dave.
Oh, what?
You kind of did charge in without the shield up.
Well, you can, both grab, in you can there. Grab the hostage. Grab the hostage. Just grab the hostage and go.
Yeah, if you... Careful, because... Yeah, they're both over there, so if you grab the hostage and run straight out the door... Back the way you came, basically. Go!
I'm going. Oh, that's not the way I came.
Just vault it.
Where do I have to go?
Any of those. Any of those. There you go. Hostage extraction successful. Just any flare. Just watching the confusion.
That was, I mean, they left that woefully undefended.
Mm-hmm.
Ninja escort. What's he talking about? Hi.
Hi. Oh, someone else wrote it.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Oh no, there's so many things here that can go wrong.
Basically, just don't like, make the same mistake they made.
What, leave him absolutely unattended?
Yeah.
I don't see why you wouldn't do those. It means they can't shoot us through the window now.
Down to 10 seconds.
Do those ones.
Down to 5 seconds. Location secure.
Some needles next to the hostage.
Yeah, look at all the barbed wire I've put in front of him.
And I put some on this side now.
So you got a shield. Oh, they got both shields here.
There we go.
They have three shields. Fuse has got a shield as well.
That's fine. There's someone on the stairs out there. Just laying down. Somehow they managed to run straight past my needles. Oh, nope, never mind.
Where are they?
Out there where Dave is now.
Nope, Dave got taken down. It's Ash.
I got two shields over here.
I got this.
I got glass. Oh shit, sorry Jack. I just had his head lined up.
It's okay.
Op 4, last op standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Oh, I finally done that achievement. Winning a hostage thing on here.
Oh.
Oh, look at that. 1:10.
Beautiful.
Very nice.
GG guys. I wanna see if I unlock a pack. Meow back at the cat.
Meow.
What do you do?
Nope, I didn't get a pack. It's close though.
Yeah, me neither.
Alright, well, I will end it there once I check this challenge. Oh good. I got 3 challenges left to do.
Well, GG guys.
Okay.
That was a good way to end Swede for the next 3 months.
Yeah, I forgot that you're going now.
Yeah.
God damn. Oh well, you'll have to join us for another stream in 3 months.
I'll be back probably at some point, don't worry.
Well, I hope so.
If you stream on weekends, I might be able to do it.
Well, it's going to be a Friday every time.
No weekends?
Nope, we've decided on Friday every time.
Well, if I can fly home on Fridays, I'll stream with you then, but I can't promise anything.
Alright, well.
Right, GG boys, I'll catch you tomorrow.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Goodbye.
Thanks, guys, bye.